What's going on there, young man?
Local
163, Detroit Diesel.
Really?
Board of Education and City of Detroit.
He's making the money.
Yeah. Buying Shelby's and all that stuff. Buying his kids' cars.
I wish my dad would buy me some cars.
Mine never bought me. He didn't want me to buy them.
They should take over in a couple weeks. Folks doing today?
Good, thanks.
Doing real good. How long have you had this?
6 years.
Oh, okay. I bet you a lot. I don't know about all that, but still.
Line them right up.
Right up.
So, 75 right in. they like it. That's all that counts. $13.20. Look at the tires are bald on this thing, man. It's a race car.
That's just results of driving into Tennessee and back and it's spinning in first and second.
What are you doing down in Tennessee?
Ponies and the Smokies.
Oh, yeah? Try Ford Takeover in Jackson. All right, babe. I just like to hear their side of the story.
Well, wait a minute. Let's not go all the way there.
Okay. Doing all right, buddy?
Yeah.
I'm doing real good, thank you. What's going on, buddy?
You all right, brother?
I'm good.
What was the room?
We did mostly. We do wrap it.
Finish basement. Hello.
Thank you.
there you are.
Y'all, I've been here for a couple of years already.
Oh, have you?
Brian was here, he left.
This is actually an original Herstos. He's restored it back in 2000, but he's had the car for quite a while. Original owner. Bought it new, was with his wife for 30 years. When they got a divorce, she wanted the car, he gave her the car. And then when she sold it to somebody else, and he went and found out who bought it, and then bought the car back from him. It's original T-top car. Only thing that's not original on it is the Flowmaster exhaust.